First off, you're going to want to read the technical flight manual. Make sure there are no bystanders. Point the puddle jumper like this. Let her fly.